Can you hear me?
Sure. That very first tune that I started off with was is a very old traditional Irish tune called the Eagle's Whistle. Probably one of the oldest tunes ever recorded. And then I continued into a couple of four marches that took place after that, which don't actually have any names on them yet because they're two tunes that I wrote myself very recently. And then I played a few waltzes after that. So the last set that I played there was a slow air that started off the set, which is another slow air which I composed myself very recently, which doesn't have a name just yet, but it will very soon. And then carried on into three jigs that came after that, which the names of them just are not coming to mind right now. So I'm going to finish off, because we're probably over time already. So I'm going to finish off, and I'm going to play another slow air for you to start off this set. It's one of my favorite slow airs, called The Last Rose of Summer. It was written by a man called Thomas Moore back in the day, back in the 1700s. And I'm going to carry on into another tune after that, which is a very more modern tune. It's a tune that was written by a man called Tim Eady. He's an Englishman and loves Irish music, and he wrote this piece of music called Little Bird. And this tune was named after a great accordion player in Ireland called Sharon Shannon. Sharon Shannon, being a very small girl, is the little bird. And then I carry on and I finish off then with three reels after that. Okay, thank you.